down. Don't need, don't bring me down. Don't bring me down.
Starting off with clean nails, I'm going to be applying a base coat to all my nails.
Don't bring me down. Don't bring me down.
Now taking a white nail polish, I'm going to be applying a coat of that to all my nails.
It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is running out. It's only just begun. Don't tell me our youth is.
Now taking a red color, I'm using Off With Her Red and apply it over the white on the pointer finger. Now taking a blue nail polish and apply it to the middle finger. Now apply a second coat of white to the thumb and the pinky. Now taking a sparkling blue color, I'm using Absolutely Alice and apply it to the middle finger. Now I'm taking a red sparkly color, I'm using Getting Miss Piggy with it and applying it to my pointer finger. Now taking a glittery polish, I'm using Serving Up Sparkle and apply it to the ring finger. Now apply a layer of matte top coat to the pinky and the thumb. Now taking a regular top coat, I'm going to be applying to my pointer finger, middle finger, and ring finger. And that is pretty much it for the nails. I decided to add a little decal onto my fingers. I added a bow on my middle finger, which you can see right here. It's really cute and it gives a little bit more girly touch to it.